Hello and welcome back. Our next project that we did is called the label. What it basically is that when you select an object, it must pronounce you the name of that object. So for example, here's an example. I'll just open the projects folder and I'll just come to the label project. So what we did is we got this picture, the shapes chart, and what we want to do is we want to turn it into an e-learning engaging experience to the students. So for example, we want to, like, when they select this object, it must pronounce the word circle. So what we did is we removed all this word and we create an interactive e-learning label for them. So here's here is the finished product. So as you can see, I'm opening up this folder. This is a HTML file which we built already. Now this is the complete product. So as you can see, I have this chart. It says the shapes chart. It's this one which we've already downloaded. So what we did was that we removed the name. So every time when the students select the plus sign, it can give a little bit of description. At the same time, it can pronounce the shape itself. So for example, when I move over my mouse to the plus sign, it says circle. When I move to that, it says hexagon, arrow, cross, diamond. So there you have it. But I'll just pause and I'll just click this plus sign so you can hear it for yourself. Circle, moon, cross, heart, oval, octagon, star, moon, parallelogram, trapezoid, rectangle, star, square, star, diamond, oval. So there you have it. That is what a label looks like. Thank you.